안녕하세요, everyone, and welcome to today's video. If you're new here, 저는 비비안입니다. For today's video, I'm going to be doing a back to school haul 2018. And I know back to school has already happened for most of you. Or if you haven't started yet, you can go ahead and watch this video. If you cannot tell what's going on, I'm going to be a sophomore this year, which is crazy, and time has gone so fast. Just a little side note that not all of my school supplies might be needed like every day. Just like in my high school, we have A days and B days. We just have like different classes at different times. On A days, I would pack all my stuff for my classes, and for B days, same thing. So anyways, without further ado, let's just jump right on into this video. Let's go. So I apologize if my fan is on because it's really hot in my room. I'm gonna start off with my purse. Super important part. Inside, I pretty much keep my allergy medicine, my phone, headphones, in case, my wallet for purchasing any snacks or anything like that, and also some hand sanitizer. Also, yes, I do have an emergency kit right here. I don't need to explain it. Girls, let's not forget about the actual emergencies. You know me, crazy prepared.
Me, crazy prepared.
I also have this really cute emoji lunch bag where I'll get to have whatever I packed, all the food, the starvation. I really love this lunchbox because it's super cute and it's new. I can't wait to use it this year. For those of you that have lunch one with me, I hope we can sit together. So now I'm going to move on to what's in my backpack. So my backpack is the same one that I used last year. It's still fine. I know not a lot of people use their same backpacks or the ones they had last year, but it's fine. I have a bunch of folders for the rest of my classes. This is my folder for geometry. Very shocking. And I'm really nervous. Chemistry, driver's ed, which is also shocking. Spanish. I know a lot of you are thinking, Viv, you've never done Spanish throughout your years of school. Well, yes, that is true. And this year I'll be doing it. I'm a pusher.
Because I'm a pusher. I push people.
This is my English folder and my PE folder. And I actually really like PE. Is that bad? Hashtag call me crazy. Okay, I'm joking.
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
I have a few notebooks right here, which isn't necessary, but if your class may require it, then you gotta bring it. So I have this really cute pink notebook for my English class, my black notebook for intro to chemistry, and my olive green notebook for driver's ed. You know me, I like to take really pretty notes. How cool is that? And I also have my binder for geometry. Oh, that's where all the notes and all the math work will come in. Can I just say that I'm really nervous about geometry this year? And I know a lot of you are thinking, Viv, you're so good at math, how bad can it be? Well, I don't know, it could go one or two ways. Awesome way or not so awesome. Anyways, let's just keep moving on. And then I have my monthly planner so I can write down whatever I'm supposed to do for homework and any important things that need to get done or any upcoming tests or exams. And I still have my universal folder from last year. You probably know what's already in here. The same old stuff from freshman year. And I also have some textbooks. This one is for driver's ed and this is for geometry. And for my chemistry textbook, it's actually online. Those are pretty much my folders and notebooks and everything I need for my classes. And now moving way along. So now I did not show this when I was showing you my folders for my classes, but choir is another one of the classes that I'm taking this year. Yet again, so many new things are happening, and I'm so excited for choir. Knock on wood. To all of my girlfriends that are in choir this year, I cannot wait to see you in Varspar this year. This is gonna be so much fun. For everyone out there, be sure to stay tuned for some upcoming concerts. So now I have some exciting stuff. I have my goggles for chemistry, and it's also important no matter what science class you're taking. My rainbow pencil pouch, which is still reusable and it's still super cute. My PE lock to keep my PE locker secure, and deodorant, super important. Because let's face it, we all smell really disgusting after PE. Okay, so that was some exciting stuff that you already saw. And just a little side note that I may need to bring a makeup bag and any beauty essentials, just in case. And a lot of you are wondering, Viv, what extracurricular activities or clubs will you be doing this year? Well, I'm really excited to try out for a few activities that I ended up not making last year. So this year I'm planning to try out for Ladies First. I'm also planning to join Korean Connections and maybe Color Guard, and also any music ensemble if I get the chance later on this year. That was pretty much like my extracurriculars, and I also do have my usual after school activities. Also, I was thinking of joining a K-pop dance class outside of school, and I put up a poll on my Instagram story, and you guys vote on if I should go for it or stick to whatever. And guess what? A lot of you have said yes. So most of you said, go for it, girl. And you know what? I'm actually going to join the K-pop dance class this year. What? Yes. Definite yes for me. And I know back to school is not the most exciting environment, but if you keep a smile on your face, you will make someone else's day and your day even better. So remember to stay positive, everyone, even though school is not very exciting. Keep a smile on your face. I really hope all of you have a really good school year, and I would love to wish you the best and the most amazing luck. So that was pretty much my back to school haul 2018. So if you want to see more videos, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, and be sure to share with your friends. I love you all to the moon and back, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great day, everyone, and hope you have a great school year. Yet again. Toodles!